out in the garbage can, yes? Sniper has found us. That is the right form, yes? Aquatic ecosystem. Hey.
Bars don't get much cleaner than that. I can...
Hey.
Ah, a new customer. Welcome to Max Bar. We are currently open for business. Please excuse the mess.
Uh-huh. Nice location.
Thank you kindly. Picked the place myself. Plenty of room for expansion in an up-and-coming neighborhood at an unbeatable price. Anyway, what'll it be?
What do you have for sale?
A wide and varied supply of...
Mm-hmm. Let's see what you have.
I've got just the thing for you.
Thank you.
Paladin Brandis.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, no, it can't be there.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, 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 it can't be. They're too far away. They wouldn't send you, would they? Let's say I believe you. How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back, their sacrifices, everything we went through, it'll be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them. All right, I'll get my things together. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Hey.
I need some time to get my things together.
garbage can, yes?
Go on, get out of here. Move along, move along. You're in the way.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Hey.
Here's what I have on
me. Hey.
Something, yes?
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
There was one survivor. Paladin Brandis.
Paladin Brandis? He's alive.
Can he come back to the Brotherhood?
Right now, we can use all the help we can get. But long term, that's not my decision to make. At the very least, he'll be placed under observation. It could be months before he's cleared for duty. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
How? how will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together, as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
Paladin Dance.
I'm busy right now, Initiate. Perhaps we'll speak later.
I need to ask you something. Heads up.
Hey, it's good.
right, out with it. What's your game?
Give me a break. I can't win with you.
Win? This isn't a contest. I'm just trying to understand what you're doing here. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Ready to recover another artifact?
What do I have to do?
Simple tech recovery. I give you a location, you find the tech, and bring it back here.
Affirmative.
Good. Area's on your map. Good luck.
If you want to impress
me, can't wait to see what you bring back. The location sounded very promising.
detected unusual behavior. I have been hit.
Bobby
Bean. Yo, psst.
May I be of assistance?
Psst.
Are you giving me a present?
Hey.
As you enter the train.
Dectron on duty.
Hold.
I will wait.
Let's go. Heads up.
At once. Are you giving me a present?
Thank you.
Be careful. Locating the artifact can be just as dangerous as bringing it back.
Hey. Can't afford to have it break during retrieval. Take that area's clear.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah.
Take this. If you don't like it, tough. As long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
What's the mission?
Taking out the garbage. Mutants, synths, and every other freak byproduct of those damn...
Bring that artifact back here as soon as possible. We wouldn't want it falling into the wrong hands.
Alive.
You need something from me?
Thank you.
with a spot of rain.
Thank you.
more than I was led to believe. Leur abserre friendly. I'd much rather be enemy detected. present?
Turn up, you're dead.
Belongs in the garbage can, yes? something nearby. I think it is a moving combat operation. Are you still well, monsieur? We may not be alone.
Be able to hack this. Over there.
Yes.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Who's there?
Cut down on the jetty.
Get some, motherfucker!
I am... Oh, there you are.
Crazy. Heidi? Getting shook up over nothing. What the hell was that?
File a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggage for evidence.
Got it.
For relevant.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Never a bad idea.
Thank you.
spent.
Won't be able to pick this.
come now? They went great. Trouble to defend this place. Thank you.
Scribe?
I was just thinking about you. Any luck with that tech?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here's a little something for the trouble. I'll always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of missions. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Paladin Dance.
It's tough being out here in the Commonwealth alone. Hopefully, we can put an end to that soon. Halen and Reese have plenty to do. See if you can lend them a hand.
look like you're set for more.
Heads up.
What?
Heads up.
You need something, yes?
Look alive. Wait there.
Need assistance.
Thank you.
forever.
Not by myself.
Until someone threatened them. I'm very successful.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
You seem more than capable with your tinkerings.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it.
Look alive.
Do you need something from me? May I be of assistance?
Sun goes down, freezes him out.
Farming's as honest work gets. Track of how many blisters I got.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. It takes my mind off things.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer. Sun goes down, crazies come out. Sun goes down, crazies come out. Sun goes down, crazies come out. Spot with a cold beer would be heaven.
Are we going to see this baseball game? How exciting!
I wanted so much more from my life than this. Ugh.
What kind of person pals around with a robot? Oh
my Doc. God.
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime. Even though I'm a doctor, I admit I have a small vice. A quick drink after work.
Holy shit. Now that is some armor. Slippers after this shit. That's all I ask.
I wonder what you have made now.